to be free. Come together right now. It's Anna Show.
Come, you masters of war. You that build the big guns. You that build the death planes. You that build all the bombs. You that hide behind walls. You that hide behind discs. I just don't want you to know I can see through your masks. You that never done nothing but build to destroy. You play with my world like it's your little toy. You put a gun in my hand and you hide from my eyes. And you turn and run farther when the fast bullets fly. Like Judas of old, you lie and deceive. A world war can be won. You want me to believe, but I see through your eyes, and I see through your brain, like I see through the water that runs down my drain. You fasten all the triggers for the others to fire, and then you sit back and watch when the death count gets higher. You hide in your mansion while the young people's blood flows out of their bodies and is buried in the mud. You've thrown the worst fear that can ever be hurled. Fear to bring children into the world. For threatening my baby, unborn and unnamed. You ain't worth the blood that runs in your veins. How much do I know? But to talk out of turn, you must say that I'm young. You must say I'm unlearned. But there's one thing I know. I'm younger than you. Even Jesus would never forgive what you do. Let me ask you one question. Is your money that good? Will it buy you forgiveness? Do you think that it could? I think you will find, when your death takes its toll, all the money you made will never buy back your soul. And I hope that you die, and your death will come soon. I'll follow your casket by the pale afternoon. I'll watch while you're lowered down to your deathbed, and I'll stand over your grave till I'm sure that you're dead.
Hello everyone from the studio of Radio Wnet here in Warsaw, and we've got all outside studio covered in stuff for Kiev. People, our listeners, Radio Wnet listeners, are wonderful. They're bringing all sorts of needed things, medication and whatever necessary stuff for Paweł Bobołowicz, who is taking it to Kiev tomorrow. So this is wonderful. I had to move my desk before I came here because it was so much stuff. Really very grateful to all the listeners and grateful to my listeners, to listeners of this show, as they've been donating to the charity I've been offering them to for Ukraine. And Tim and Susan Hatfield, thank you so much for all your help and all you do. And hello there to Susan, who is saying that she didn't realize how much she missed this show until she felt the first chord. Nice to know. And we've got many people already on the chat. I'm in a studio with Szymon Dąbrowski, who is doing all the engineering, so thank you very much. Without him, I wouldn't be absolutely nowhere. And we've got Kevin O'Neill listening, and hello, Kevin. Kevin is in Detroit, Michigan, in USA, and he says, looking forward to spending another wonderful hour with you and your listeners. Well, Kevin's got a great show on Wixy, that's WIXY1260 online, and that's 50s, 60s, and 70s, Wednesday, every Wednesday, and that's 9 p.m. till midnight, EDT. Okay, so hello to you, Kevin. Hello to Roger Sprong in Connecticut. And hello to our Kathy B. Lovely and Lively in South Carolina. Also in South Carolina, there is Denise James Church. Hello to you, Denise. I think you're new to this show. At least I never seen you before. Nice to know you're listening. Thank you very much. And hello to Wild Bill McClintock, and he's in Colorado. Hello also to, yes, I just said, Debbie Martin, of course, in Oklahoma. Hello to you, Debbie. Lovely you there. And very windy, she says, it's in Oklahoma. Hello also to our Catherine, Catherine DeMoss in Texas. But we've listened to Bob Dylan after the jingle, which was done for me by Gordon Bentley and Vince Leeds. And Masters of War by Bob Dylan I chose. Of course, we are in the middle of this terrible situation, aggressive intervention and war from Russia to Ukraine. And Masters of War was written over the winter of 62-63, 19, of course, and released to, on the album The Free Willing by Bob Dylan in the spring of 63. The song's melody was adapted from the traditional Totem Town. Dylan's lyrics are a protest against the Cold War, nuclear arms, build-up of the early 60s. Sadly, history doesn't teach egomaniacs like Putin and those who support him. And any lessons on this song, well, it's just relevant now as it was then. But Putin wants to do more, doesn't he? He expressed his desire to turn reverse the history and to return to the old Soviet Union. He said it was repeatedly, he said that Ukraine is not real country. He said that Russians and Ukrainians are the same nation. The Ukrainians don't agree and are hoping to get closer to the West, which annoys Russia's mad ruler. Putin said that the collapse of Soviet Union was the biggest geopolitical tragedy. Wow. His aim is to reinstall the old Soviet order. And we don't like that, of course. Who normal would go back to that? But we've got Back in the USSR by the Beatles. It's tongue-in-cheek, this one, from White Album 1968. 1848, and then we've got the revolution. And remember, Russians managed the revolution, not very well afterwards, but they managed to stand up en masse. At the moment, they kind of brainwashed, it seems, a lot of them. Revolution is probably what Russia needs now in order to free itself from the tyranny and the destructive propaganda many of the country's citizens believe in. All of the Beatles were born, as you remember, during the war, and they are kind of war babies, so they were always against the war and against violence. Here it is, back in USSR and then revolution. right, yes. And hello there to Barbara Huntman in Milwaukee. Barbara's birthday was yesterday, so happy birthday again. I hope you had a great day, Barbara, and all the best to you. May all your wishes always come true, Barbara. And hello also to Kim MacDonald. Hello to Alan Hurd in Hampshire and Jan Przeradzki in Łódź. Hello also to Richard Griffith in Toronto and Robbie Walker in Blackpool in England. Also hello to Joe Anderson in New Hampshire and hello to Paul Murray. Hello to Ray Tranquida in Romeo in Michigan. Hello to you, Ray. And also Andy Smith in Derbyshire. Hello to you, Andy. Nana Bakshashvili. Hello to you. Nana is in Georgia and she knows very well how it is to be attacked by Putin because Georgia was attacked several years ago. Now, Dave Phillips in Cleveland, hello to you. And Jeffrey Malt, hello. Paula Ashton in California, hello to you too. Okay, folks, and hello also to Kevin O'Neill, which I already mentioned. Listen to his show on Wednesday. And don't forget Robbie White, his show for Beaten Alliance. It's at 9 a.m. till midday on Sunday, and it's WOWD 94.3 FM in Tacoma Park in Maryland. And Robbie is listening to us now, and so is Jojo Ruth in Portugal. Jojo is, so hello to you, Jojo. Next, we've got Instant Karma from Plastic Ono Band, and I hope the Instant Karma will get Mr. Putin. So here it is, John Lennon and Instant Karma.
I think our society is run by insane people for insane objects, objectives. And I think that's what I sussed when I was 16 and 12, way down the line. But I expressed it differently all through my life. It's the same thing I'm expressing all the time. But now I can put it into that sentence that I think we're being run by maniacs for maniacal means, ends, you know. If anybody can put on paper what our government and the American government, etc., and the Russian, Chinese, what they are actually trying to do, you know, and how, what they think they're doing, I'd be very pleased to know what they think they're doing. I think they're all insane. You know, but I'm liable to be put away as insane for expressing that. You know, that's what's insane about it.
Every country's had a violent revolution for one reason or the other. Not one of them has the freedom we're all talking about. So we're saying give peace a chance, you know, like nobody's ever done it before. And it's not a matter of, we're not thinking in terms of 10 years, we're thinking in terms of peace forever, you know. And everybody's talking about now, I want peace now. We can get peace now if we want it now. And the left wing talk about giving the power to the people. You know, anybody knows that the people have the power. All we have to do is awaken the power in the people. The people are unaware. It's like they're not educated to realize that they have power. They put the politicians in power. They vote for the local mayor. The people do it. But the system is so geared that everybody believes that just the father will fix everything. The father being the government. Government will fix everything. It is all government's fault. You know, shake a fist of the government. Well, we are the government. The people are the government and the people have the power, but we must try and make them aware of this. Oh.
Karma's gonna get you, gonna knock you right in the head.
You better get yourself together,
pretty soon you're gonna be dead. What in the world you thinking of, laughing in the face of love? What on earth you trying to do? Karma's gonna get you, gonna look you right in the face.
Better get yourself together, darling.
Join the human race.
Laughing
at fools like me. Who on earth do you think you are? gonna knock you off your feet.
Better recognize your brothers.
Like a moon and the stars and the sun. Yeah, we are.
So power to the people, right on. And certainly Ukrainian people showed their power and still showing. And their president, it's just remarkable. Full kudos to him, really full admiration. Unlike the other side, which is nothing to admire, is that? Okay, and of course power to Polish people who I think are doing an incredible job helping here, taking over 1 million and over 1,800,000 people in to this country, and there are no camps anywhere. People just take them to homes and so on. And I've seen a very sad family scene in a supermarket, about 5 women with a small girl, all Ukrainian, and they had trolleys there, but they could only buy little bits, not much, and the little girl was trying to get her mum to get her buy a chocolate bunny, which I already displayed for Easter. Very sad. But the supermarket actually holds, this particular one holds the collection as well, and so are many others. I hope these people can get as much help as possible and return to peaceful Ukraine afterwards. Next thing, we've got John Lennon and Imagine Peace, then Ringo Starr about talking about Peace Dream, and the song by Ringo, Peace Dream.
Imagine the possibility, then it can be true.
It's incredible still that some people will write about me like and put me down for this. I'm saying, we're only saying peace and love. I mean, get off. But that's Gary Nicholson, you know, a Nashville guy. And he has, his computer was loaded with one lines. And I spotted that line. I said, peace dream. And then last night I had a peace dream.
Yes, it's Ringo. If you could please go. Peace and love. Peace and love. Peace and love.
I'm lovable.
Can you all of this is coming true? It's really up to all of us to do. Just like John Lennon said in Amsterdam from his bed, one day the world the reality. Last night I had a peace dream. You know how real dreams can be. The world was a better place for you and me. Can't you see? No need for more. Someday.
Thank you and good night.
Reklama.
Sport w Radiu Wnet. W poniedziałek między 7.45 a 8 i po godzinie 9 podsumowanie weekendu. A od wtorku do piątku serwisy sportowe po wiadomościach o 7, 8 i 9. W niedzielę natomiast godzinna audycja. Porozmawiajmy o sporcie. Zapraszamy!
Partnerem audycji jest grupa Lotos. Sponsor polskiego sportu.
Po reklamie.
Słuchacie Radia Wnet.
Okay, so yes, you're listening to Radio Wnet. And hello there to Ron Clean Soda in Arizona. Hello also to Jay Kelly. And Jay made this fabulous poster for this week's show. Thank you very much to Jay. And hello to Ralph Hillman in Berlin and also lovely Rita of the Beatles magazine. Remember, lovely Rita does brilliant job for our show. She advertises our show in the Beatles magazine. And Beatles magazine is a publication with 370 plus million visitors in all their pages, read by thousands of fans around the world. She's on website, down website, Beatles magazine, but also on every other outlet. You can imagine Twitter, Facebook, Blogger, Instagram, and so on and so forth. So, if you remember, the best magazine with the Beatles news is lovely Rita and the Beatles magazine, of course. And as all mad megomaniacs of recent history, Putin was an insignificant little person, little apparatchik, before he became a despotic ruler. A member of the Soviet Communist Party and a small-time spy for the notorious oppressive KGB, Yeltsin, the previous president of Russia, in his drunken stupor, made him his successor and gave Putin ideas in his obviously growing madness. Well, we're not going to put up with that, and neither the Ukrainian people. So what we're doing now, it's, no, Give Me Love, George Harrison, and then Pipes of Peace with Paul McCartney.
Keep me breathe.
problems disappear. But all in all, we soon discover that one and one is all we long to hear. All around the world, little children being born to the world, got to give them all we can till the war is won. Then will the work be done.
Heard Living in a Material World song Give Me Love from George Harrison, 1973 that was, and Pipes of Peace 10 years later, Paul McCartney. So that is from the album by this name. And hello there to James D. Jones of Kankakee in Chicago. James has got a show, Magical Mystery Tour, on Sundays. It's 3 p.m. U.S. Central Time. Remember, it's a Beatles show, of course. Beatles as a Beatle group and solo. So it's a two-hour program and also fabulous, of course. Hello to Steve Loru of Retro Chart Show at Riverside Studio, South London, and that's Saturday, 7 p.m. Fabulous too. And don't forget Mick Francis and his show. Unfortunately, Mick's got the same problem as I do with Mixcloud, that for some reason US listeners are not allowed to hear our shows very often. Sometimes they allow it, sometimes don't, but the others can. So, and it was last this week's show, Mick show, was great, and also dedicated to War and Peace. Now, what we've got next is People Want Peace from Egypt Station, which was released 2018 by Paul McCartney. And after that, we've got Make Love, Not War. It never actually was released officially, but it's on John Lennon home tapes. from 1972. Little fragment from this particular song. So people want peace and make love, not war.
With some trepidation, I crave your attention, but I'm not gonna let anything get in my way. The message is simple, it's straight from my heart, and I know that you've heard it before. But what does it matter? We're in it together, and I'm not quitting while people are crying for more. People want
freedom is, and when we've taken this freedom away, it really feels the most horrible thing ever. And here we've got a song, Freedom, from the film Water, from 1985, British comedy film directed by Dick Clement and starring Michael Caine. It was scripted by Clement and Ian Le Frenet, produced by Handmade Films, which means George Harrison, of course. And this is the Singing Rebels band, consisted of George Harrison, Ringo Starr, Eric Clapton, and Ray Cooper, John Lord, Mike Moran, Chris Stainton. So quite a backing group. Fabulous thing. And it is freedom. It is freedom.
How do you know?
Because I have some friends in the music business and I made a few calls.
Today.
That's Ringo, who's this? And George, what's this? It's who's this and what's this together again.
Isn't that Eric Clapton?
My God, it's the concert for Cascara.
You've invaded our homes and our privacy. Taken everything except the sun and the sea. We've come here to ask you most humbly, please won't you grant us our liberty? We want our freedom.
Whoa, whoa.
Give us our freedom.
Whoa, whoa.
We want our
freedom. Whoa, whoa.
Give us our
freedom. Whoa, whoa.
We are very poor people, easily led. Have to scratch with our hands now to keep our babies fed. You bring in your soldiers, put a gun at our head. The way things are going, we'd be better off dead.
We want our freedom.
You've tipped the scales, Pamela.
It's only the beginning.
Set the fuses for 2 minutes. I will cover you.
Going to defuse these charges. Nobody's going to fight us now.
My father will. He'll do anything he can to get even.
So it was Billy Colony singing, and with this backing band. I wish I had better recording of it, but this is from the film, so that's how it came. Great sort of reggae thing. With a, rather nice idea. We want our freedom. Of course, Ukrainian people want their freedom now. And who can finish this show if not John Lennon? In this case with Plastic Ono Band, live in Toronto. And Plastic Ono Band at the time in Toronto was all these people who, we know. It was the ones which played with him at this famous concert, Peace concert. Eric Clapton there, Alan White, and of course John Lennon, and Klaus Voormann. Fabulous band, fabulous song, and it's now an anthem for all us peace-loving people. So this is it, Give Peace a Chance and Plastic Ono Band.
Two, one, two, three, four.
Everybody talk about
So we follow with a special show or program, rather, that are dedicated to Ukraine. But I bid you goodbye, good till next week, possibly. Not sure yet, but hope so. Here from the studio, where I was with Szymon Dąbrowski, who did such a brilliant job. Thank you to Szymon and to all of you for being here with me. And maybe see you next week. And now you hear Imagine Jingle by Jeff Chandler. So everyone, bye-bye. Bye. What they